welcome to today's video. These are the ingredients we're going to be using. We're making creamy Tuscan chicken. We got our parsley, we got our spinach, 4 garlic cloves, 1 onion, 1 tomato, and 4 pieces of boneless chicken thighs. We took some of the skin off, but you could cook it with the skin. It might taste a little bit better. But we're going to prepare the pan with a little bit of olive oil, and we'll start cooking. We'll be back. We're gonna do like 10 minutes each side, and we'll be back, guys. We'll show you what it looks like. Stay tuned. We're gonna transfer our chicken out, and we're gonna start cooking our sauce. We'll be back, guys. We'll show you what it looks like. Stay tuned. Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna make our Tuscan sauce now. So first thing we're gonna do is gonna put the onions in. Next thing we're gonna add is our garlic and our spinach and tomatoes. We're gonna get it all brown. Got some spinach in there already. Put some onions, tomatoes, garlic. Put that in there. I'm gonna add our spinach in there. Our tomatoes. We'll cook that for like about 10 minutes and get it nice dark and brown. When we come back, guys, we'll show you what it looks like. Stay tuned. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to add our heavy cream, 2 cups of heavy cream. Gonna bring that to a boil, and we'll be back, guys. We'll show you what it looks like. Back, we brought our sauce to a boil. Now we're gonna lower it a little. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna add in the pieces of our chicken. We're gonna cover the chicken. We're gonna let it cook in the sauce. And the next thing after that, we're gonna add in our Parmesan cheese and some fresh parsley. We're gonna start covering our chicken with the sauce. Gonna cook that for a little bit. We're gonna add our Parmesan cheese that we grated in there on the top. About 1.5 cups of Parmesan cheese. We're gonna mix that around, and we got our fresh parsley. We're gonna put our fresh parsley in there. We'll mix it around, let it cook for about 5 to 10 minutes until the sauce thickens a little more, and we'll be back, guys. We'll show you what it looks like. Stay tuned. Hope you enjoyed this recipe. There'll be a lot more to come. Until next time, be safe, take care, guys. Bye.